Hello, today I'm in Audi A8. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset long-term memory info. In the beginning, let's take a look at the speedometer display. Enter driving info, find short-term, long-term memory and press and hold OK button. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please click like, comment and subscribe.